लेट द कॉमन कॉमन मल्टीपल ऑफ दिस रेशियो इज एक्स, देन मेजर ऑफ एंगल ए इज इक्वल्स टू 5x डिग्री एंड मेजर ऑफ एंगल बी इज इक्वल्स टू 4x डिग्री, ऐसा हो जाएगा. ओके, तो सम ऑफ एंगल ए प्लस सम ऑफ एंगल बी इज इक्वल्स टू 180 डिग्री बाय द रूल ऑफ द इंटीरियर इंटीरियर एंगल्स. नाउ आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू, ये ए एंड ए डी, सेगमेंट ए डी एंड सेगमेंट बी सी बोथ आर द सेगमेंट ए डी एंड सेगमेंट बी सी both are the is parallel to each other and AB is the transversal and that's why yes angle A and angle B become the interior angle and the sum of interior angles is 180 degree. So therefore 5x plus 4x degree is equals to 180 degree. So therefore, yes, 9x degree is equals to 180. So x is equals to 180 upon 9. So 9 1 ja 9, 9 2 ja 18, 9 0 ja 0. So x is equals to 20. Okay, now yes, common multiple is 20. Now we have to find out the measure of A, angle measure of B. So yes, in question, what is asked? Only the measure of angle B. Okay. Now, so therefore, measure of angle B is equals to 4x and this is equals to 4 into 20 is equals to 80 degree. Okay, now write down the answer. The measure of angle B is 80 degree, full stop. Okay, student, now understood? Okay, now you unmute yourself and if you have any doubt, ask to me. Yes, Kazi Leba, Azra, is anybody having any doubts? Tell me, student, yes or no? Is anybody having any doubts? Okay, student, now yes, I'm ending the meeting.